Emmanuel Katché on the drums.
I walk with my dog and I whistle with the bird. I got stuff coming out, stuff going in. I'm just a part of everything. Stuff coming out, stuff going in. I'm just a part of everything. So we think we really live apart. We got too late to bring it home. We all belong to everything. To the octopus suckers and the person's wing. To the elephant's trunk and the person's beast. Stuff coming out, stuff going in. I'm just a part of everything. I'm just a part of everything. Thank you. find the places I've gone hurt. To open up the places I've gone hurt.
Find the places I love. I open up the places I love.
Thank you so much. Mr. Denver Rose. Marina Moore. Ayanna Winter Johnson. Dern Heed. Mano Kitchell. Richard Evans. Josh Back. And Mr. Tony Levin. Thanks so much. See you in a bit.
Give up, 'cause you have friends.
The weather's getting really strange these days. This is right, right.
Yeah.
coming down over me in the rain, rain sea over me. What time is it now?
Big time.
Donnie. Thank you. so much. So we think we work hard, but there's another group of people who work with us, and their day often starts in the early morning, finishes in the early morning, and every single time they manage to get this show up and running for us. There's an enormous amount of people on our team and in the house team, and this is the moment where we need to say thank you to every single one of them, because without them, nothing happens. Sound, lights, backline, production, the bus drivers, the truck drivers, costume, catering, every single person who helped get the show on tonight, thank you so much. And here's the team in our room.
I'm accepting all I've done and said. I want to stand and stare again till there's nothing left in. Thank you so much. Thank you, Vancouver. It takes a lot of courage to stand up for what you believe in, stand up for your people, whatever the cost to yourself. But there are people all over the world that are still doing that and putting themselves at risk. So this is dedicated to all of them. And in particular to the one young man who inspired this song, for whom it cost him his life in South Africa, trying to defend the rights of his people, Stephen Biko. people. What happens now, as always, is up to you.